shoot in and strike. Same idea. I strike the temple and then hook. Then I can immediately leap in, hooking the leg, and deliver the throw this way. One. Down, finding the leg, and then up one, to throw him to the ground. This is a very violent throw, so I'm not going to do it very fast. If the opponent were to punch in the interim, he kicks, I bind the leg, and he punches, I still got the capability here of upending him, plus I can now bar the rear leg for added effect.
Three, four. Stepping away.
Roll of the right and then upend him.
Be here.
And then kicks left. Coming in here and binding
onto the bladder, spleen, or liver. Then you cross in front of his legs and apply pressure against the shoulder with your shoulder, pressure against his knee with your leg, and pulling here.